All right. Oh. Okay. Okay, looks good. All right, let's hit the show on the road. I'm always thinking about playing this game. That's a sign of a good game, man. I know on my last one I didn't really talk very much. I'll try to talk a little more. And I think one of the issues with that is because I was a little tired. I forgot. I'm supposed to play Glint with the Baron because I might not have a chance to play against him again.
I'll tell you where the loot's at.
Yeah, that's the entrance. Okay. That's what I thought.
You white one. Look like you got
not one of the Baron's men, are you?
Could use some hair of the hound. Got any bug?
Who's the Baron again? Upstairs? He might be upstairs. No, I don't think he's upstairs.
You white one. Looks like you got down that night too.
There he is. Gwent with you, buddy.
I'm listening. What do you come to me with?
Ever play Gwent?
I do. And what's more, I usually win. If you've a deck, sit down. Outplay me, and I'll give you one of my unique cards. How's that for enticement?
Let's lay him down.
I think I can do this. Thank you. range combat. That's it? Thank you. Oh, that's bogus. Where you see it.
You're not complete shite, but you really should work on your technique. Stop by again sometime, we'll play another round. I'm listening. What do you come to me with?
In the mood for a round of Gwent?
I'm always in the mood for Gwent.
Let's lay him down.
You gotta be kidding me, dude.
You're not complete shite, but you really should work on your technique. Stop by again sometime. We'll play another round.
Why can I not get anything?
I'm listening. What do you come to me with?
In the mood for a round of Gwent?
Ha ha! I'm always in the mood for Gwent.
Let's lay him down. Thank you.
You're not complete shite. I'm listening.
In the mood for a round of Gwent?
I'm all what.
Let's let.
Ah, I hate that card. Yo, how many of these cards does this dude have? Freaking kidding me. Now he puts down cards? Let's try, friend. Yeah, keep laying them cards down. Ooh, yeah, buddy. Ooh, yeah. Keep laying them cards down. Thank you. Boom. Gotcha.
You're not complete, Shite.
How is it this dude always has a card that's always better than mine, man?
What do you come to me with?
In the mood for a round of Let's lay him down.
Whenever you win a round. Okay. Gonna be another one of those games. Yep, he's got a double. knew it was coming.
You're not complete, shite. I'm listening. What do you come to me with?
In the mood for a round of Gwent?
Ha ha! I'm always in the mood for Gwent.
Let's lay him down.
Something that's not useless. Yes, finally getting stuff that's not completely useless. This is nice. I could use a clear day, but cards like that with like that are like spies. I think I have a spy card. Killing me, man. I give up. I can't win. I can't win this one, at least. Oh, that's right! I might be able to pull this off. I'm not gonna be able to pull this off. I don't have anything close enough. I should have used it in the first
You're round. Not complete, shite.
I could have won that one. And I messed it up.
I'm listening.
In the mood for a round of Gwen. Let's lay him down.
Okay, finally. Yes, I knew I had a spy. It's not there or something.
Yep. Alright, here we go. Scorched Earth. Oh, I have more cards than you.
Man's only as good as his word. Take the card. I fear Velen's short on worthy opponents. Boatbuilder in Oriton might be one. There was also an old soothsayer. Lived east of here, near the windmill, last I heard. There's a lad, about as reasonable as an old mare, but he plays a devilish hand. In fact, I don't rightly know that you're ready for him.
Probably not.
Some hair of the hound. Got any good?
I beg you! I get a sense, I swear!
Yes, it was profit, let me order it.
Pam-pam! Pam-pam-pam!
Fancy a gander at our little stockpile? We've gathered ourselves quite the collection. Why let such nice things waste away in peasants?
Show me what you got. See ya.
Interesting.
Such lovely natural surroundings.
Come on.
Quite the work my man's got, eh?
Not half bad.
Brought him a bucket of peelings yesterday.
Whoa there, Roach.
Come on now.
I always like to start first thing in the morning.
Faster.
Come on. Run, Roach.
But I might have done it. Probably they were all that.
Boot prints, and also some bare feet. Strange. Need to follow these deeper into the woods. Guardian prints again. Came this way escorting a group of barefoot peasants, or was it the other way around? Nilfgaardian prints again. Came this way escorting a group of barefoot peasants, or was it the other way around? Nilfgaardian prints again. Came this way escorting a group of barefoot peasants, or was it the other way around? What's that stench? Draconid musk. Fresh smelling. Must have settled in around here recently. Nilfgaardian prints again. Came this way escorting a group of barefoot peasants, or was it the other way around? What? Lost your nerve? bodies were buried in the woods. Ghouls dug them up. Wyvern. Wonderful.
Me to go over here. Oh, I see. I see.
Greetings, Quartermaster.
Honor and glory, Geralt. How can I help?
Found your soldiers, meaning their bodies. Female wyvern killed them. They wandered into her hunting ground.
A wyvern? Bleu de peste.
Your men must have provoked her.
I see. Thank you, Witcher. Your reward, as in the notice, Vafail. Still wandering about the camp? Careful, they could name you a spy.
Ran into a woman, Nilfgaardian, who's looking for her son.
I knew this one was stubborn. I did not know she would hire a witcher.
Let's say a mother's tears moved me.
You helped me once. I suppose I must return the favor. But I do not know what happened to this whelp. He was a problem from the start. Preferred a quill and inkwell to a sword. He scratched away incessantly. Not long past, his unit was decimated by the foe. Ambushed in the swamp nearby.
Why'd you withhold this from his mother?
By Imperial order, we are not to inform civilians of defeats, lost men at units. Also, we never found his body. Perhaps he survived.
Spirit of the Fly, not you.
Still wandering about the camp? Careful, they could name you a spy.
Show me where you're peddling. So long.
I see Yarnabon.
Dunwarren, I guess.
Let's go!
Others call them the Crones, but you call them the Ladies of the Wood.
Those who name them Crones, them's artless fools.
The ladies of the wood have watched over this land for ages.
In what way?
They drive out evil powers. They say 100 springs ago, they saved Velen from a plague of werewolves ravaging our flocks.
Good health to you. Farewell.
Senses on mini-map, yes.
You going north, Master?
Why do you ask?
I thought you could see if anything's happened to our men. They've been gone a while.
My reward. How do you want to figure it?
You're owed for your trouble. If that suits you, excellent.
What do you need?
Merchant caravan came through not long past. Hired some of our boys to guide him to the bridge. You back yesterday.
Fine. Keep my eyes open.
Me brother Tomil led him. Talk to him when you find them. Clever man. Not like the rest of them, eh?
Other?
Not personal, like, though I've seen ye many times. I've a gift. I see the future. Yours as well.
But not for free, I guess.
I don't ask much. If you've a bite to eat.
Been having these visions long?
Since I were a tyke. Me mother took me to the village witch once. I fell into a cauldron full of some magic brew.
Mm-hmm. Seriously?
If I'm to tell it serious, 'twere as a youth that I got hit in the back of my head with a rock. Started seeing more than others.
Here.
Thank ye. A fine offering. Well worth a foretelling.
All right. Let's hear it.
I see a white wolf. He looks on as the great viper bites and devours the silver lily. He wants to spring. He wants to fight. But the serpent is quicker. The lily must perish.
That's not the future. Lived through that, and you probably heard about it in some ballad.
My third eye grows foggier the older I become. But if you bought me some dragon's root...
Rare plant.
Rare indeed. But it did once grow in a cave southeast of here.
Fine. I'll see what I can do.
stay in the castle with a touring like this.
Dragon's Root. Wonder if it can really help the old man see the future.
Oh, you're back.
Got what you asked for.
Thank ye. Now I need a moment. I see a wolf striving forward towards a solitary tower midst a blizzard. He follows the swallow, yet the swallow does not heed the wolf's howls, soaring higher and higher, for it knows 'tis its last flight. As to others say, so shall it be. Look for the signs. The world will perish amidst ice and be reborn with a new sun. Reborn of the elder blood, of Hen Iker, of a planted seed.
Ithlien's prophecy.
Leave me be. Go. Go now.
Thanks for joining. See you guys around. So, I gotta get ready to go to work. So, yeah, until next time, everyone. Take care of yourselves and each other, and I'll see you guys around until next time. Peace.